You can see the breeze is a factor here today. Nice for the horses and riders that you don't have to tip these jumps much to knock them off. Now from the US, Chris Kapler and Royal Calibre safely over the first.
Yes, these two are the strong men of the American team, and in fact were subjectively selected for the team. They're allowed to have one subjective selection, the rest have to just get there by certain results and certain competitions, and these excused selection trials because his perform had been so brilliant. And then all of a sudden, after a big Grand Prix in Europe not so long ago, Royal Calibre was hopping lame. Alison Fastay in the reserve was put on red alert, but unluckily for her, luckily for Chris, although they never really discover what it was, Royal Calibre came right, and here he is.
Chris Kapler is actually 6 feet three, so
he is big too.
He's a big boy on this horse.
A beautiful, sensitive horseman, and you've only got to see him walk to know that he can ride.
Now, the US needs a good round here because all these scores are contributing to the team score and they haven't had a good day so far. And so they need Chris to go clear with his last two jumps.
Oh, God, what a beautiful rider. Typically American style, very tidy, slightly forward with the back. Not at all how the Europeans ride, but watch it works for Chris.
Chris Kapler, a clear round for the US. No penalties, well inside the time. Superb job. That is textbook jumping.
Yes.
And the delight of the team members, because they needed that. They really did need to bank a clear round. Peter Wilde with 12 penalties before, McLean Ward 8, and Chris Kapler